Welcome geometry students to our third short video on 45-45-90 right triangles. And in our first example in the upper left, we have a triangle where we have x and x and x root 2. So to find x, we have to solve x root 2, the hypotenuse is equal to 6. So if we divide both sides by the square root of 2, we will get x equals 6 over root 2. Now you should remember from your Algebra 1 days, you cannot have a square root on the bottom. So you multiply the top and bottom by the same thing, and you would get x equals 6 root 2 over 2. The square root of 2 times the square root of 2 is the square root of 4, which becomes 2, and notice the square root sign is gone. And your final step is to simplify the two numbers outside the radical. 6 over 2 is the same as 3 over 1. So your final answer is 3 root 2. Now for example 2, over here on the upper right, we have x, x, and x root 2 again to solve for our sides. And in this case, x would be the same as 3 root 2. So we've got x equals 3 root 2. And now y would equal x root 2, which would be 3 root 2 root 2. And to simplify that, you take 3 times 2, because the square root of 2 times the square root of 2 is the square root of 4, which is 2. And therefore, y would equal 6. And there's more examples of your 45-45 right triangle.